Okay, so I hope you enjoyed the stories today, and tomorrow we will talk about the bull body. Maybe I will make a short video about how to take care of the suede and the leather, and how you can fold the bull body in different ways, and also how much you can pack. And if you have any specific questions, maybe you can put them in the box, and we will talk tomorrow. Bye.